Part 1. Install the mainframe. Spread the matting cloth, place the frame and accessories. Connect the long sides of the frame. Connect the four corners. Move the installed mainframe aside. Part 2. Install the screen curtain. Unroll the curtain, place the front side of the curtain on the matting cloth and the back side facing up. Please follow the label on the back side of the curtain. Insert the fiberglass tube into the four sides of the curtain. Fiberglass tube is used for screen tensioning. Put the mainframe on the curtain. Embed the support rod in the middle of the mainframe. Use the screens to mount the curtain on the mainframe. Please note that we must install those screens of the four corners first. And then go ahead and install the screens on each side. And please remember to hook the screen to the frame first and then hook the curtain. Please note that the size of the curtain may be a little smaller than the frame at first, because the curtain has a certain elasticity and ductility. It is designed to be pulled tight to maintain the ideal flatness. Just pull out the curtain with force and then hook the screen tight. Remember to pull it out hard. The curtain material is strong and elastic, not so easy to pull back. After all screens are hung, check and adjust. Make sure that each side of the curtain is pulled out to the back about 2 cm. Turn over the curtain to check and adjust the flatness. Gently smooth out uneven areas with your hands. Turn over the curtain again. Part 3. Install the border frame. Place the frame and accessories. Insert the nuts into the separate long sides. And then connect two parts with the connector to complete the long side of the border frame. Put the long sides of the border frame over the main frame. Insert the connection accessory into the short side, and then insert into the long side. And then screw in. Align the frame, press it tightly by hand, and then screw in. Finally, install the hook. The hook is used to prevent the long side from sagging due to gravity. Push the middle of the border frame closer to the main frame, then install the hook. After installation, the hook may be a little loose, which is normal. This is what the screen looks like when it is installed. Part 4. Wall mounting. Mark and drill holes. The height of the drill holes should be the height of the screen minus 9 cm, then plus the height of the screen from the ground. Mount the hanging brackets. The distance between the two brackets should be 2/3 of the width of the screen and be kept horizontal. Finally, two men work together to carefully hang the screen on the wall.